Hey everybody, what's up? It's Chase Bryant. We're here in Nashville, Tennessee at the Valentine on Broadway, and we're on the shoot of my new music video for Room to Breathe, and it is going to be awesome.
Girl, you got my heart beating out of my chest. Oh baby, give me what you got into the rain.
When I wrote Room to Breathe, it was more of writing something that had more sex appeal and writing something that was going to kind of show off the side of me that, you know, you wanted girls to see. But it was really just about, like, really being close to this girl, never wanting to leave it, you know. And I was in the bus one night and I was watching James Bond, and anybody who knows me knows I'm just absolutely obsessed with it. And when I came to writing a treatment, I just thought, man, I think if we kind of recreate a Casino Royale type thing, and I'm a huge Daniel Craig fan, you know, let's do it.
When we came up with this concept, we knew that we had something big.
So, you know, I'm getting to play James Bond today, or Chase Bryant as James Bond, so hopefully they'll give me the next role. We'll see what happens after today. But it's going to be a blast. We're about to put on some fake sweat.
Chase is a big fan of James Bond, and we had sat down after I heard Room to Breathe, and we decided that we wanted to go with a Bond theme because he loves the franchise. He loves the look of it. He loves just the energy of it.
Lieb Rice.
Step Brothers with Chase Rice.
Well, if I wasn't in front of him, I would say something like, he's a badass, one of the most talented people I've ever met, and too pretty for his own damn good. But I'm in front of him, so I'm going to say,
that's all I got to say about Lieb Rice. But I don't drive his truck. Jumping this awesome Chevelle, and somebody was stupid enough to let me stunt drive this thing.
You could never be too close to me.
You know, for me, this is a video I want to look back at and go, there's nothing like it. You know, I've never seen a music video like this. I never have. You know, I've always been one to say, you know what? I mean, there's no limitations. Shoot for what you want to shoot for, and if you can accomplish it, hell yeah.